Hello, problem solvers. Today, we are going to look at APMOPS 2017, Round 1, Question 28. In this question, we are given a geometric shape with 10 vertices and 10 angles, labeled A to J. We are asked to find the sum of all angles, from angle A to angle J, in degrees. We will demonstrate two different solutions to this problem. Let's start with solution 1. We call it auxiliary line method. Start by adding an auxiliary line, CJ. This gives us the blue quadrilateral. If we include the two gray angles at C and J, basic geometry tells us that the internal angles of the blue quadrilateral sum up to 360 degrees. Next, we will add another auxiliary line from vertex F to the intersection. This time, we get a green five-sided polygon. If we include the three gray angles, we know that this green polygon has internal angles of 540 degrees. Finally, we look at the red triangle in the middle. If we include its gray angle, we know that its internal angles sum up to 180 degrees. From the diagram, we see that the sum of both orange and gray angles is equal to sum of internal angles of all three polygons. If we can subtract away the gray angles, then we would have our answer. Let's look at the gray angle in the red triangle. It has the same size as its opposite angle. So let's move it to the opposite side. The same is true of the big gray angle in the green polygon. It has the same size as its opposite angle. We can move it over to the opposite side too. Finally, we see that the gray angles are just the internal angles of two gray triangles. We can subtract them away from the total sum. That gives us 720 degrees. And that is the answer. Okay, let's move on to the second solution. We call it follow the arrow. Imagine you are the red arrow shown in the diagram. You will race from vertex A to vertex J in order. As you go through each vertex, you will turn through the purple angles. Every purple angle is complementary to an orange angle. As you go through vertex D, you would have completed one full turn of 360 degrees. As you go through vertex G, you would have completed two full turns of 720 degrees. Finally, as you go through vertex J, you would have completed three full turns of 1080 degrees. We deduce that all the purple angles sum up to 1080 degrees. Remember that the orange and purple angles are complementary. Since there are 10 pairs of them, they total 1,800 degrees. If we subtract away the 1,080 degrees representing the purple angles, we are left with 720 degrees for the orange angles. And that is the answer. If you enjoyed this video, do remember to like it, share it, and subscribe. Until next time, happy problem solving!